Hello, I'm happy to be with you today to learn a new letter, which is letter U. U. This is letter U. Repeat after me. U. U. Big U, little U. This is big U and this is little U. What about the sound? Letter U sounds ah. Ah. Again, U ah. U ah. Thank you. Now, are you ready to know who is the friend for letter U? Let's see together who's the friend for letter U. The friend for letter U is unhappy umbrella. Unhappy umbrella. So, what is this? This is umbrella. But this umbrella is happy or unhappy? Yes, she is unhappy umbrella. So, who's the friend for letter U again? Unhappy umbrella. Again, unhappy umbrella. Thank you. Now it's time for the words. Let's together learn the words that start with letter U. Let's start. U, ah, U, ah, umbrella. U, ah, umbrella. Repeat after me. U, ah, umbrella. Again, U, ah, umbrella. Excellent. Let's move to the next word. What this letter again? This is letter U. And what the sound for letter U? Ah. U, ah. U, ah, up. U, ah, up. Again, U, ah, up. Look at this arrow. This arrow goes up or goes down? Yes, this arrow goes up. And the word up starts with letter U. And what the sound for letter U again? Ah. U, ah. U, ah, up. Excellent. To the next, this is letter U. And letter U sounds ah. U, ah. U, ah, uncle. U, ah, uncle. Again, U, ah, uncle. Who's my uncle? Look at this big picture. This is the picture of the family. Grandma, grandpa, mommy, daddy, and sister. What about this man? What about uncle? Uncle is the brother of my daddy. Again, my uncle is the brother of my daddy or the brother of my mommy. So, the word uncle starts with letter U. And letter U sounds ah. U, ah, uncle. For the last time, U, ah, uncle. Excellent. Now let's see the last word that starts with letter U. Again, what is the sound for letter U? Excellent. Ah, U, ah. U, ah, umpire. U, ah, umpire. So, who this? Umpire. U, ah, umpire. Excellent. Now, it's time for your pencil. Pick up your pencil quickly and let's learn how can we write big U and little U. As it is big U, it will be between the two lines or above the two lines. Big letters above the two lines. Super. Let's start. Big U, round up. Round up. Again, round up. Between the two lines or above the two lines? Excellent. Round up above the two lines. Let's move to the little. Little U, round up also, but between the two lines. So, little U, round up, stick down. Round up, stick down. Again, little U, round up, stick down. For the last time, big U, round up. Round up. Little U, round up, stick down. Round up, stick down. Excellent. It's exercise time. In this exercise, you have to look at the picture and circle the first letter. Let's see picture number one. What can you see here? Yes, nuts. And the word nuts starts with letter S or letter N. Super! Letter N. So circle letter N. Inna nuts. Inna nuts. Excellent. Let's move to picture number two. Who's this man? Is it a doctor? No. Who's this? It's an umpire. Repeat after me. Umpire. Umpire. Umpire starts with letter U or letter P? Huh? Yes, we had U, a umpire. U, a umpire. Excellent. The last picture. Oh, what this animal? Octopus. Octopus starts with letter T or letter O. Super, we have O, oh, octopus. O, oh, octopus. Splendid. Now let's move to the last exercise, which is a very easy exercise. Here in this exercise, you have to look at each picture and match to the right letter. I have three pictures here, and I have three letters. You have to match each picture to the right letter. Let's start with the first. The first picture is monkey. Monkey starts with letter T or U or M. Yes, we had Imma monkey. Imma monkey. Super. Picture number two. Picture number two. Teacher. Teacher. Starts with letter T or letter U. T. 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 Teacher. T. T. Teacher. The last picture. Up. Up. Up starts with letter U. U. Up. You up. Give yourself a very big clap. I was very happy to be with you today and hope to be with you again. Bye bye.